In Santa Cruz, get ready for some major road work. La Fonda Bridge is coming down beginning on Monday morning. Action News reporter Phil Gomez has a closer look at how it could impact your commute. Phil?
Well, Dan, the demolition and reconstruction of the La Fonda Bridge in Santa Cruz is all part of a $21 million project to improve the flow of traffic along a one-mile section of Highway 1. The demolition will take a total of 6 days and 4 nights, but the reconstruction will take up to 8 months. Beginning Monday, drivers, pedestrians, and whomever relies on the La Fonda Street Bridge on a daily basis will need to get to work, school, or elsewhere using a different route.
We'll have to change our patterns. That's only going to leave 2 ways in and out of the neighborhood, which will be kind of different, but at least part of it will be done while school's out.
Classes begin Wednesday, August 29th for students at De La Viega Elementary and Harbor High School. The Regional Transportation Commission hopes to make the 6 to 8 months of detours facing students and their families smoother by providing an alternate route, encouraging carpooling, and providing a shuttle service for students.
We're working on the route right now, and that's based on interest, but there will be pickup points along the way in between the school area and both schools.
One of the unique features of the demolition is that construction crews are going to actually lay dirt over the roadway to cushion the fall of the bridge. The 64-year-old bridge will be replaced by a more pedestrian-friendly bridge and slow down speeding drivers through the neighborhood.
The sidewalk is raised up a good 18 inches. It looks scary, and it's narrow. It's less than 4 feet. We'll be having a 6-foot sidewalk and bike lanes in this area. We're actually shrinking down the travel lanes at the request of the city and the school district because the Harbor High is right adjacent to the bridge.
Most residents don't seem to mind life without the La Fonda Street Bridge for the next 6 to 8 months.
It was too narrow and people drive too fast on it, so we're really excited. The inconvenience is minor in comparison to what we're gaining, so we're really happy it's finally happening.
And when they complete demolition on the southbound side of Highway 1, about a week later on August 13th and 14th, crews will begin demolishing the other side of the bridge, which will impact northbound traffic. Drivers traveling north will detour onto Soquel and follow Morrissey Boulevard. Dan, Aaron.
All right, thank you very much, Phil. Santa Cruz County Regional Transportation Commission will hold a meeting about their school transportation program meantime. Happens Wednesday, August 22nd at De La Viega. It begins at 6:30 for the elementary school, later that night, 7:30 for Harbor High students and their families.